Energy is a significant cost for most businesses. The good news is energy costs are very controllable. Many companies can save between 5 to 10% when they build an energy program. Over the long term, those savings will be even greater. All facilities have energy waste in them, even those that have done energy projects for years. If energy management is not a priority, opportunities to eliminate energy waste go unnoticed or are not implemented. So what's a company to do? Easy. Start by building an energy program using the Energy Star guidelines for energy management. An energy management program provides benefits beyond cost savings. It helps protect your company from energy risks caused by spikes in energy pricing, power outages, or demand charges. Energy management prepares your company for future conditions so your business will be profitable and productive longer. Your company's reputation also benefits from energy management. More customers, shareholders, employees, and others want to know how companies are managing their greenhouse emissions. Most companies' greenhouse gas emissions are tied to energy use, and improving energy efficiency shows stakeholders which companies are leaders. Plus, if new regulations go into effect requiring reductions in greenhouse gas emissions, companies with an energy management programs will be better prepared. Establishing an effective energy management program can help your company be sustainable by improving the bottom line and protecting the environment. But just don't take our word for it, take theirs.
Energy management provides us with two major benefits. One is cost savings, and we've saved about $435 million over the 20 years that we participated with Energy Star, and that's out of a total of about $1.2 billion a year that we spend in energy. Aside from that, I mean, it's good for the environment, reduces carbon, and who can argue with good for the environment, good for the economy?
Cement manufacturing process is very energy intensive. The energy makes up about 40% of our variable costs. So we thought we had a great opportunity to really reduce our costs overall. In addition, we have very strict regulations on the cement industry and manufacturing. So it was important for us to lower emissions, which is something that we can do by reducing our energy usage. We do business in California, so we have very high energy costs in California. And on top of that, we have a cap and trade program for greenhouse gas emissions. So based on that, we have to buy allowances in order to continue to operate our plants. So that's an added feature of going with an energy program.
First and foremost, we feel like we've saved a lot of money. In 2014 alone, based on current production and current energy prices, we estimate we would have spent $30 million more for energy in 2014 than we actually spent. We also believe energy management enables growth. Some of our sites are becoming constrained in terms of utilities, and reducing the energy demand enables growth at those sites.
Whether your company is global or local, developing an energy program that's right for your company helps save money and protect the environment. Begin by understanding the business case for energy management at your company. These Energy Star resources will help you get started.
The energy program is like, we're trying to model that after our safety program, which allows people to keep safety in the back of their mind. Same thing with energy efficiency. We want them to be thinking about energy as they go about their business throughout the plant.
By having a comprehensive energy management program, it's not only saved us money, but it's changed the culture at Colgate. More people are involved, more people are aware, not just on the dollar savings, but also on the environmental impact of sustainability.
One of the things that we achieved is we had significant energy reductions and saved over $73 million since the program was started a few years ago. The other thing that's been beneficial is we have now a core value of the company's energy efficiency. So we have employees involved from all levels of the company who participate, who are aware of our program, and who do everything they can to improve efficiency.
Energy is vital to your operations and needs to be managed strategically. Managing energy is more than just doing occasional energy projects. Energy needs to be a program, just like safety or quality. Managing energy strategically requires taking the approach that gets energy management integrated into your company's operations and culture. Assigning responsibility, building energy teams, and setting goals forms the foundation for an energy program that drives savings.
So back in the mid-90s, we consolidated our facility management groups and really found a lot of cost savings and value benefit from that. And in the process, energy management was included in that. We decided that we wanted to integrate it into our business plan because that really would make it sustainable year after year, and that's a great success factor for us. It's included in our continuous improvement aspect of our global manufacturing system, and that's provided us with significant benefits.
Energy management helps inform broader corporate strategy. Having an energy program helps companies make the right decisions and investments for the future and to stay competitive. It can help identify new business opportunities in the changing climate and energy economy.
Well, initially, cost savings was clearly the business case for developing energy management program. At the time, energy oil prices were well over $100 a barrel, and $1 change in global market and global oil prices represented $500,000 a year in increased cost or decreased cost for the company. So we benchmarked with a lot of ENERGY STAR partners and learned that we could really significantly reduce our energy cost by implementing an energy management program. And today, the energy management program has become a cornerstone of our environmental sustainability initiative.
Energy management helps us save money, but it's really more than that. As sustainability has become more and more important, energy management has become more important as well. And particularly as our company has grown through new products in the building and construction market and energy efficiency products, we see it as a way to operate a sustainable company.
Ready? Go to www.energystar.gov/business-case to evaluate your energy spending and identify potential savings. Identify potential energy risks, their costs, and opportunities from proactive risk management. Assess your current energy management practices. Learn about best practices from ENERGY STAR companies in your industry and business leaders worldwide. Gain and maintain senior management support.